Welcome to the exclusive tour of High School Musical.
Take a
picture with Zac Efron there.
If we would know, we would have worn
All right.
Yeah, let me take another pic. That's nice pic.
That's cute.
Let's go in.
Hi, I'm Zac Efron.
Hi.
Guys, we just picked up the map, the East Eye map. So let's go.
Auditorium, man.
See what?
No way.
Are you happy?
Yeah, man. And right now we're going to the auditorium. So this is one of the main scenes of the film. Here, you know, she met Gabriella, where she did like the classic bah, bah. And you know, a lot of scenes to show how rich she was. In fact, like, she was the only person to have two locker rooms and personalized. So let's go on.
No, non è lì l'entrata.
No.
No, è più avanti, zio. Hi.
No, this is not the one. She said this is.
Oh, it's okay.
Yeah, that's the second.
Thank you.
All right. So we are going right now to the famous class where they shot, for example, the start of High School Musical 2 with What Time Is It? And, you know, other small scenes. The main class of the class for High School Musical.
Two floors down, ha detto, no? Cosa ha detto lei?
No, questa qua, c'è la scala.
So we are now arrived in the floor where there is my locker room, Troy Bolton locker room. So, let's go. So we are now arrived at Gabriella's locker, which is the 064. Yeah, I mean, it's my girlfriend's locker, you know, just show it. But yeah, let's go check it out mine. We found my locker, so... But this is the best lighting. Why are you taking a photo of my locker? Ready to see what's next?
Yes.
Let's go.
Alright, we just go in without asking. Espanol. Alright, we heard that girl singing really good, so we're going to. Where is it? Come on. Hi. Busa. So we are like...
Hello?
We are trying to find the cleaner, because the cleaner is the one that opens the auditorium. So that's why.
Good.
This is so cool and so smart.
It's because then you can do this.
Don't break it, please.
And they can just light it.
I swear I never see this.
And then you can just light it and, you know, make any noise.
What is your name?
John Smith.
Nice.
The classic John Smith.
No way. No way.
Let me, no.
Oops.
I gotta go turn them on. Hang on a minute.
No way.
Thank you. He was checking the fort?
Yeah, Disney's been here. They're filming
the series.
It's not called High School Musical, but it's called...
For Netflix, right?
It's for the Disney streaming channel.
Yeah.
Disney Plus. It's just starting in November, competing with Netflix. Oh. They want some of that money.
Yeah,
so they're shooting the new Disney show, which is called Homeroom. And it's based off of the High School Musical movies, but they're Mrs. Darbus retired, so now they have a new drama teacher, and she's new at the school, and there's a new class, and she can't believe that they never did the play, the musical, High School Musical.
Oh, nice.
So that's what it's based off of. And this is the first season. They just finished filming. They
One week ago, right?
January. And they're gonna do a couple reshoots for this first season, and it's gonna be a continuing thing on the Disney Plus channel.
I don't know if they did it, but like if they shoot like a game, or the people on these on the stands.
They did the half the gymnasium was there. Yeah, everything was on that side. So all their cameras and everything were back here, but there was a big blue camera, and then everything was shot on that side. The EH with the leopard.
Yeah.
Those were actually from the first movie. They left
here. Yeah, that's why we did it.
This right here on the wall is from the third movie.
All right. But like, I have a question. I don't know if you know that. Like, why the real name is Leopards, but they decided to do Wildcats, if you know it?
I have no idea.
All right.
That one I don't know. I know the reason they used East High School. Did you see the Commons area? That's where the... a lot of the shot was taken. It's when you first come in the school, there's a big E down on the floor.
Yeah, we saw that. Yeah.
Okay. When Kenny Ortega was the choreographer for the Winter Olympics at the university.
He was here.
He came over here and they saw the stairs, how they come down on both sides. And then there's levels right there. He said, this is it. This is
what
I want for the movie. And that's why they chose East High School.
Yeah. Very nice. Very nice. So, he chose the school just because of the stairs?
Because of the commons area.
If you think about it, like, it's strange that they took like a show that was back in the days, like, you know, 10 years ago, to come back, you know? I mean, it's my favorite. That's why we are here. But
we have people from throughout the world coming to our school every single day.
Yeah.
Last year, just in the summer, what school was out, we had 2,500 groups, not people, groups. And a group is between two and a busload of tourists.
Yeah, we saw them.
We're going to go through these doors out to the other door, the auditorium.
Is that the way?
The auditorium is on that side.
And they told me that like when they were like shooting a screen from the Troy Bolton, they used another auditorium, right? Like it was another auditorium.
In the third movie, they used our auditorium. In the first movie, it was Murray High School.
Murray, it's right here, like around?
Murray is on State Street and about 5200 South State Street.
Do you know what like was a better auditorium, was bigger?
I don't know. I didn't work for the first movie. I only worked on the second and third movie, so I don't know what the reason was. I wasn't here at this school for the first movie, so I don't know why they chose Murray's auditorium and not ours. But the third movie, the only thing they didn't shoot here was the house scenes, the junkyard,
Yeah.
And I think that's about it.
The house is they took something here in Salt Lake, or they transferred around?
No, for those shots, yeah. They were like either in the in this neighborhood up here,
right.
The avenues, or and the junkyard is down south west of here.
The final scene where they say like, guys,
yeah.
I'm curious to see what it's gonna show us.
Eyes closed.
What's that?
Is something closed?
Oh yeah, because there's nobody here.
So weird.
Oh yeah, I remember.
Do you remember
the scene
over here
though?
It wasn't here.
Yeah,
oh. Kills it. Oh, this is
crazy.
Man, I'm not believing the movie.
Oh, shut.
Oof. On time. I told you on time.
And they stole their car. But then she excuse me on a stick. It's alright.
Before they go to Park City or wherever they're going.
They just want
to
come here.
East High is the number one, the first stop.
Yes.
This is the world's famous high school.
In fact, like all my friends from Italy, they're like, oh my God, it's my dream, where are you? Like everyone is replying because I just posted some t-shirt.
No, this is a tourist attraction.
Yes.
Hello, thank you. Welcome to work here today. Is there a drink?
Yes.
Is
it Pedro Ramirez?
Yes, I believe so.
Yes.
Perfect, thank you so much.
Is Greg Juan in the building?
Yes, that's how it
works. Copy.
This school is bigger than my seat.
It's like 600,000 square feet.
600,000 square foot.
No, I don't know if it's what I'm thinking that you're going to show us or not.
What?
The locker rooms?
No.
Ah.
No, just one second.
All right, I'll wait here.
This prop, no, was used in the third movie.
Man, I mean, Ashley is never gonna reply to me, but I'm gonna send it to her. Can we take a picture of
you? Yes, yes, of course.
She said it's
form. You know, I have.
Well, this is very cool.
Yes, it is.
Very cool.
Yeah, and he's the only person to have it. He's the only person to have it.
Yes. Yeah. You should keep this forever.
I'm sure I will.
You should. Oh my God.
It's very nice. Thank you for showing us.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
What you recognize it? Because I've only seen it once.
Let me see.
And I don't know if it is or not.
You're a treasure keeper. Treasure keeper.
I don't know.
John, thank you very much.
You're welcome, sir.
We appreciate it.
All right, you guys have fun.
This is the best, man.
Your
treasure keeper right here.
All right.
Thank you very much, man.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it a lot. All your help, man.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Guys, this is like the main place where they shoot, like, you know, I Want It All, or Stick to the Status Quo, where it was like there, you know, with all the tables and stuff. A little bit in that art, you want it all, you want it, you know that you want it, the fame and the fortune and more, you want it all. And, I mean, I don't know, just mind-blowing.
Mind-blowing, yes, definitely.
I'm sure you're gonna recognize this hole if you're a real fan.
All right, man, we just finished it. What did you think?
I'm super happy. I literally realized my 8-year-old dream, and I mean, I hope you enjoy it with us. It's amazing.
I think everybody will.
Well, hey, see you in the next video.